It's better for the future that we have an established women's group. Because most deaf women are not working. They don't have a job. And that's one reason why we have made the products here, so that deaf ladies can show people of the public that they have skills. So maybe some days we will need flea market, to be involved in a flea market to sell the things so they can make money for themselves.
I know you mentioned unemployment as one of the major issues. Are there any other issues affecting the group or the deaf community in general?
Yes, because deaf ladies going for interviews, the company may say, I'll call and let you know, but then they never call us. That is very sad, because it's a hard time for deaf ladies, older, younger, no matter. I would like the government to see that deaf ladies have the right to work. It is not fair, because hearing and deaf people are equal.
think that is by far.
Good morning.